I'm Rear Admiral Jim Kirk, Commander Carrier Strike Group 11. And Malabar exercise is an exercise that brings together the Indian Navy, the United States Navy, alongside our Australian and Japanese partners, and conduct exercises to improve our readiness and interoperability to operate together in the future. Working together, you know, we get to know each other. We get to share some of our tactics and procedures with one another and learn to operate together. So if, you know, if the situation would arise in the future where we'd need to operate together to contribute to regional maritime security, we're able to do that quickly and seamlessly and effectively for the region. Each of our nations has their own protocols to protect the health and welfare of our crews. As it relates to Malabar 2020, all of the planning of the exercise for the operating force afloat were done virtually or over the telephone. And so we haven't had any close contact interaction, but we've been able to effectively do that planning and execute in a COVID environment. I think that's a testimony to the professionalism and readiness of all of the navies involved in Malabar 2020. For the 6,000 sailors that are out here for Nimitz Strike Group, they've done a magnificent job this deployment, and they've done a magnificent job here at Malabar 2020, demonstrating their expertise and professionalism and working alongside our partner nations. To the Indian Navy, the flag officer commanding the Western Fleet, Admiral Swaminathan, you know, he's been a great partner out here. We've learned from them, and we've had a marvelous opportunity to work together with the Indian Navy. And then to, you know, the Royal Australian Navy, HMAS Ballarat, they've done a fantastic job. It's great to have them out here with us and alongside with Japanese Maritime Self-Defense Force, Murasami, and her team that's been out here. They've been fantastic to work with, and I couldn't think of a better way to conduct an exercise than with these four partners out here working together to improve our interoperability.